price we paid to get this far. We need to keep moving. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss. Still can't believe you took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead.
Let's just leave the minigun on for now. Like, how far is this gonna be? How long is this walk gonna take? Nice sky. Well, I've got to take the stuff off this one. What? Double barrel shotgun? I'll take it. Yeah. My god, these guys are so slow. Whoops.
Can't say I'm gonna miss this. Oil on the ass end of the Commonwealth.
Let's just get back in this thing. That's the red rocket. I'm gonna go dump this thing there. I've gotta make it there. How does one just... Oh yes, there's a station here, isn't there? How does one just dump the power armor? Let's leave this here. There we go. Let's leave the power armor here. Gotta transfer weapons. Don't need a minigun. Let's just sort out what I want to wear here. Anything that gives me something I like. So I like the eyeglasses. That's pretty snazzy. So let's just store stuff for now. I'll stick to the eyeglasses for now. Okay.
Monument to the original Minutemen. I knew that was somewhere around Concord. That means this right here must be the old North Bridge, where the first shots of the American Revolution were fired. I call that the best moment I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, boss.
I'm glad you decided to come with
us. Happy about it.
I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along.
Hey there.
Hey. Anyway, I am glad you're here. Gah! But I've got another favor to ask. I had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us.
Yes, sir.
The trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Sure thing.
I'd be glad to help. That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
There's a lot of XP I just got.
Willing to do some work.
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use...
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick.
There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
It's a weird green light. America. We'll leave it like that. Man, this place has been just wrecked. This place is mine, though. The place with the car is mine. There's like no cloth in this place. Let's go over here. Should be a bed in this house. Some chairs, you know. Here we go. This is what we need. Give us all the cloths. I just go outside and like trash the place. Does everything inside have to be, like, just removed beforehand? Or I assume some places can't actually be deleted. This would make perfect sense. Let's just get rid of... Let's just empty, like, the main part of this house. Like how you can store things. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna store this exquisite bathtub. Wow, what a rug. We don't need a tin can. We can store this though. Now that place is a bit of a tip. Here we go.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
Do it yourself.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into...
Hello.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
I understand how you feel.
My son as well.
I lost someone too.
But you and I, we're still here.
Oops. I didn't mean to steal that. No one saw that. No one saw that. So how does one do clean water? Oh, I don't have a clue. Water, here we go. Yoink. Where is he? Where's the guy? Sturgis.
Hey, Sturgis.
Yeah, wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water, I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help. But
sure.
If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I've provided 30% of food without me knowing how.
Right away.
Good deal.
I'll keep that up. It's obviously good progress. There's a garden right here.
Seems to be growing well.
We've got ourselves a little garden. Is this edible? Thank you. Well, we have a house that will eventually... Well, we have a place that will be a place to stay and be sufficient in the end. But for now... Let's do the first step.